Hedgehog Goes to Kindergarten. It's the first day of kindergarten, and little hedgehog Spike is afraid to ride the big bus to school all alone. He needs a buddy to make the ride a bit less scary. But no one wants to sit next to Spike's sharp quills on the bumpy bus ride. Will he ever find someone to share his seat? Hedgehog Goes to Kindergarten by Lynne Marie, illustrated by Ann Kennedy. Get your copy today. And visit the author online.